Well, the doors are the main category to get covered, and they make different style door sensors. Mm-hmm. We have surface mount ones, larger, smaller, or we have recessed ones, which we've put a little bit of both in this place.
Okay.
So the recessed ones, you don't have to see them. So that's the nice thing about that. Motion detectors, we like to put in the house for coverage when you're not here. Of course, when you are here, the motions would be turned off, and that can happen automatically.